This is a demonstration of how to best secure a video export against tampering in the XProtect Smart Client. When exporting forensic material, the Smart Client offers multiple methods to protect the evidence handling. The most secure way to handle video evidence is to select Export in the native XProtect format, which allows the operator to apply one or all three security mechanisms. First, the operator can prevent the recipients from re-exporting the video in any format. Secondly, the operator can password protect the exported data to ensure only authorized personnel can access it. Let's see how that works. When the operator clicks Start Export, the system asks him to create a password that must contain at least 8 characters. Once the export is finalized, the receiver will need to type in the same password to see it in the Smart Client player. And finally, the operator can add a digital signature to the exported material. This proves that the exported video material has not been altered or manipulated while in transit. Let's see how that works. Once the video is exported, the receiver can verify the signature when opening the exported files in the Smart Client player. Clicking the Verify button will start the verification process, and the system checks the authenticity of the recording signature and the export signature. That's it. Thank you for watching.